D7.
Almost. Watch your hand. Now, D7.
B minor. Before I go to the B minor, make a D chord. A D and then a B minor.
Yeah.
Before the B.
Yeah, it's called a 1-6-2-5.
Yes, I think so.
Yeah, yeah. So D.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah, D, B.
Yes, and then the A mi 7th.
Yeah.
Uh-huh. And then back to D.
Yeah. You're going to sing me that. Oh, yeah. You ready?
Let's have fun.
Y'all gonna send me this video. Here we go. Ellie. Ready? It's from the top.
I'm not getting any pain because in my head. Change?
Not yet. Now.
I changed too fast.
Yeah. There's two D majors and then the D7.
Oh, okay. I said. I thought so. Okay.
Yeah.
Da. Yep. E minor. When I leave that D minor chord, I will make an E minor, then go to the A7. I play. That's what I'll do. No?
That sounds fine.
And then go back. The B minor.
That sounds good.
You see that?
Yeah.
Make an E minor pass. A7, back to D. That's what I'll do.
That's the smooth way to do it.
Yeah?
You all send me that video.
Don't you laugh at me up here,
huh? I'll give you my email address so you can send it to me. I got my email address right here.
Gary, two notes.
Here.
You got it. Thank you.
I'll take it.
Yeah. Where's the young man that's going to play the double tenor? What's the name of him?
Double tenor?
Somebody from Moody Marshall Group. What's his name? Lightning something.
Oh, Quiet Lightning.
And where's he?
I don't know.
Okay. He's in the other room.
Oh, is this thing in the other room?
Yeah.
Okay, well.
Yeah, he's not talking.
No, he'll
okay,
be.
I don't know him.
Gary,
I don't
know.
TwoTreesMusic.com. I still have it. And it's my business services company.
I'm gonna come to your
workshop. I'll hear it. I'm coming to your workshop.
Okay.
You gonna play it there?
Yeah, one of them. I have a whole bunch. I play one.
Okay.
I play one. They call the arena.
The arena.
Very melodic and kind of a ballad type with arpeggios, all of it. As I mentioned to you, Billy. Gary, I tell him, I don't know so many chords. If I go out and play a chord, play that, I'll be there. That's too much to play. I play a page, just what I said. That's it.
Look, if that's one thing that tuners are good at, playing arpeggios. This guy's to fly on.
Get it. I can hear it. Get it.
Your theory is coming along.
Huh?
Your music theory is coming along.
Yeah, I know. I like that kind of stuff. Thank you. It's a petty chords all the time with the arpeggios. I never strum the chord. And you know what I do, Gary, and invert the chord. Yeah, I play that A chord. I play ta. I play B chord.
Did you ever sing in a choir?
Huh?
Did you ever sing in a choir?
No. I listened to class. He could tell you. In school, all I listen to all this classical music.
Yeah.
And I hear the classical music my head. And when I'm going to compose a song, I always base my music on it.
Yeah. Well, the reason I'm asking is...
Da, 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 da. Da, da, da. Da, da, pa, pa, pa. Da, pa, da, da, pa.
That's what I was going to say, but...
Hear it.
That's what I tell them.
Hear it. I play that all the time, but I listen to the Bach and the Chopin, and I listen to how the movie arpeggios, and I think,
do you play any Bach? Bach?
No. I listen to all Bach played.
Yeah,
the
but
music.
Do you ever play Bach?
No. I had a piece of music.
Do the prelude to the cello thing. I do that on the second.
I started practicing, I stopped. Yeah, I stopped. So. Right here.
But you know like three bars of each one, right?
I don't care what the guys do with the music. I really don't play like anybody because I play different. I won't say better, but different. I think might have mostly like it, who I know will play it on. A lot of it's bad and good, but I don't like it. I play it different. Da, da, da. Prodigy. Da, ba, da, 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 da. Da, ba, da. C minor, C sharp minor. Da, da, ba, ba, da. B flat, F sharp. B, A flat minor. E major. F sharp minor.
Thank you.
gotta talk about.
Yes.
The
is there nothing more you can do? Okay, we're gonna talk about now.
Yeah, because if we're gonna do that stuff, hey, if we're gonna do that stuff, we
yes,
need to, we
definitely.
Need to
get into our channel again. Right, again, Billy. Right.